beautiful exhibition of Laurent Félix Faure, my father, who does watercolors, oil, and he's here in person, so that is very nice. And I have a question. As a child, I remember that you were always drawing, writing about art, doing watercolors, and so now you live in the Drôme Provençal, and I know you love this environment, and I can see it in your paintings. So do you prefer one or the other medium?
No, not really. I like using, I like watercolors, I like painting in oils, I like making abstracts and figurative, but I do believe that living in this beautiful area does inspire me. And the landscape all around is really very beautiful. The light is beautiful, and I find the landscape is very attractive. So working in watercolors is easy because you can go outside, make your sketches, and then go back to your studio and paint what you have seen.